हेलो किड्स, दिस इज़ योर स्वाति मैम फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स हरदोई। आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू अबाउट वेजिटेबल्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग माई वीडियो, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन। एंड इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ लाइक इट एंड शेयर इट ऑल्सो। नाउ वी विल कम टू अवर टॉपिक। दिस इज़ योर Chapter 2 and chapter name is Vegetable Basket. Here we will talking about vegetables. As you all know kids, that vegetables are very good for your health. Vegetables are loaded with iron, vitamin and calcium also. We eat different vegetables like potato, onion, cabbage, cauliflower, ladyfinger, pumpkin. Do you know kids, when we eat vegetables, we eat different parts of plants. For example, potato and onion are stem we eat. Cabbage is leaf we eat. Now, one by one, we will discuss about vegetable. Hello, I am potato. I am a root vegetable. I am very rich source of vitamin and minerals. I am very good for your brain. I am used to make different types of food like samosa, finger chips, smileys. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am tomato. I am red in color. I am rich source in vitamin A, and vitamin A is very good for your eyes. I am also loaded with vitamin K and calcium also. And calcium and vitamin K is good for your bones. I am used to make tomato soup and sandwiches. Do you like sandwiches? Yes, I know you like. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am cauliflower. Do you know kids, I am very rich source of vitamin C, and vitamin C is very good for your bones, muscles and digestive system. I am also good for your immunity. I am used to make different types of foods. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am brinjal. I am purple in color. I am also called eggplant. Do you know kids, brinjal is known as the king of vegetable. I am very rich source of fiber and carbohydrates. I am used to make various types of foods. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am ladyfinger. I am green in color. And do you know, I am popularly known as bhindi. I am also known as okra. I am very rich source of vitamin C, and vitamin C is very good for your immunity system. Do you like bhindi? Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am mushroom. Do you know kids, I am very rich source of fiber, minerals, calcium. I am very good for your brain, and I am very good for your bones also, and I am very rich source of iron. Iron is very important for kids. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am onion. Onion is very rich source of vitamin B, and I am very rich source of vitamin C also. Do you know kids, I am very good for your brain, and I am very good for your heart also. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am capsicum. I am different colors, green, yellow, red. I am also known as sweet pepper. I am very rich source of vitamin A and vitamin C. I am very good for your eyesight and brain also. I will use to make different types of things like chowmein and other foods. Now we will meet with our new friend. Hello, I am Cabbage. I am very good for your health. I am rich in vitamin C, vitamin K also. I am helps your digestion. I am comes in various types of shapes and colors like red, purple, white and green. Now we have already discussed about some vegetables. Those are very good for our health. Now this is your activity time. Now we will do an activity, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
This is a matching. These are some pictures of vegetable and these are their names. You will match the picture with the name, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Start the matching.
Tomato.
Very good.
Ladyfinger.
Very good.
Brinjal.
Very good.
Potato.
Very good.
Onion.
Very good.
Capsicum.
Very good. Now you have learned?
Yes, ma'am.
Now we will do one other activity, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
We will do one more activity, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
You will do the circle of the picture of vegetables. These are some pictures. You will circle the picture of vegetables, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Now start. Tell me which picture of vegetable you will circle it. Very good. Now in this row, which picture is vegetable? Very good. Now in this row, which picture of vegetable? Very good. Now you know all the things?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we will meet with the new chapter, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.